Sigourney Weaver shared her support for Selena Gomez's Working Girl reboot. Go for it. I think it's a great instinct to want to do it again, Weaver told a Hollywood reporter at Elle's Women in Hollywood gala. It's a kind of eternal story, you know, but seen in the new light, it's especially interesting to think of Katharine double-crossing her assistant in today's world. Weaver played Katharine Parker opposite Melanie Griffith's Tess McGill in the 1988 classic film. Howard Stern spoke out about Kanye West's anti-Semitic comments. I'm really tired of people excusing his behavior by saying, well, he's just mentally ill, Stern said on his radio show. After playing a clip from Kanye's recent interview with Chris Cuomo, Stern added, this is so depressing. I mean, Kanye used to be fun crazy. Now he's like Hitler. Andy Dick was arrested last week for allegedly stealing power tools. The troubled comedian is reportedly still behind bars after his arrest on October 13th. He was charged with first-degree residential burglary and pled not guilty. According to TMZ, Dick was caught red-handed trying to flee the property after stealing the power tools.